And if they want a spoon, now listen, Fraser Moon. For the very Lord of Magnolia.
I could find a cure for my darling. Her smelly feet are becoming unbearable. They are dying before my eyes. Actually, my eyes are dying before her feet.
I have to think of a way to create a special blood formula. I am a doctor. Come on, John. Come on. You can do better than this.
What am I doing wrong? What am I missing? I might need to use a drop of blood of a night animal. But where to find one quickly? What? That smell! Farty!
John, you look upset. What's wrong?
I can't make any progress.
With what?
With my formula.
What formula?
Formula of an eternity.
Is this one of your projects that will never get finished again?
No. No. I have to do it. I have to do it, my darling. Doesn't work. It works.
Found her. You have some serious explaining to do.
Wait. I have explanation.
You have 1 minute.
Finally have a cure for your wrinkles, your flabby skin, your smelly feet, and your graying hair. You can stay beautiful forever, my darling.
And how do you know it works, except for the flying farty?
I know. I've tested it on myself.